Treloar Sampson, Brian Jablonski. It's been a month since we've even really played, and we, like, 2 months, we never practice. So give Brian Jablonski a big round of applause. We basically practice through text, and I say, all right, Brian, he'll be like, hey, and he's so nice about it. Like, hey, I just wonder what the set's gonna be. No pressure. I'm like, oh, fuck. Oh, sorry, I just said F. Oh, darn. And I always forget to tell. But anyway, he's a consummate musician. So anyway, thank you so much. I'm so delighted to be here. Thanks to both of these households for putting this on. It's quite magical.
Oh, right. Good, yeah, good. She's going to do that.
Thank you.
strawberry stuff all the time. Maybe some, I'm not saying I'm anything special here, but I've had my stuff up on Spotify for quite some time, and I still have less than 1,000 plays on every song. And I feel like people are listening. Maybe they're not listening to the whole thing. Help me get to 1,000 plays, everyone. Just listen, just put on your playlist. I'm just curious. I'm curious as to what is going on. But thank you, Pip, I agree with you. He goes, tell him about the story. Tell him about this next song. So this next song, written by Six Star General, my favorite, one of my favorite Rhode Island bands, and they're like a three-piece, very loud, just post-punk band. And I love the song so much, so I reimagined it. It's called Sonic Fury.
That's it.